The Columbian Park Zoo officially reopened to the public today. Originally set to reopen Sunday, June 14th, Assistant Zoo Director Caitlin LAFFERY says the zoo is ready for the public to return.
So our staff has set up a lot of heightened precautions to make sure we're safe for the public as we open up to them today. So you will see us cleaning regularly touched surfaces frequently, such as benches, door handles, the viewing glass.
The zoo is open at 50% capacity to maintain social distancing.
We also have temporary barriers set up around some of our animals just to limit how many people can gather in a certain area, also to prevent touching of the glass.
Unfortunately, some of the more up-close exhibits won't reopen right away.
Our IU Health Arnett Family Farm will be closed to the goat feeding and goat brushing. That's just to keep them safe as well as our staff.
LAFFERY says getting the entire zoo reopened will be an ongoing process.
Later this year, we will be opening penguins, which we are very excited about, and we've broken ground on our carousel. So a lot of things coming.
The zoo is open daily starting at 10 a.m. and will close at 5:30 to allow staff more time for cleaning. For more information on visitor guidelines, check online at LafayetteParks.org. For Star City News, I'm Dave North in Lafayette.